There are many times as a son and daughter of a parent that you worry. You worry about what will happen when mom or dad can't live independently in their homes. Do we have the space to have them live with us? Or will they end up in some type of care facility? And then how does anybody afford that today? Sometimes you're not quite sure how to take care of your own family and yourself and maintain your job and provide the care that your mom or dad need.